Trying to find one email among hundreds? With the power of Google Search right in your inbox, you can find exactly what you're looking for, and quickly. Let's say you want to connect with old friends from your days on the basketball team. Start typing a friend's email address or a keyword, and Gmail will make predictions of what you're looking for. If you get too many results, you can narrow them down by filling in search fields, which helps if all you want are messages from your old coach or ones including photos from your college champion all-star game. To find messages from a specific time period, select a date range. Gmail doesn't include messages from spam or trash in its search results unless you ask it to. So if you can't find emails from that website covering the world's basketball news that you signed up for, or you think they may have ended up in your spam or trash, use the drop-down menu and expand your search to include spam or trash. Gmail offers other advanced search terms. For example, if you want to look in only unread messages or among starred ones. So let Gmail do your searching for you and spend more time working on your free throws.